log in. An amazing figure drawing. Oh, you'll love this one. Such a beautiful pose. Now the square face of the boy. Square head. Then hand. I mean his left arm moves right here, and then the body. He's a ballet dancer. Amazing, beautiful move. Oh, okay. Different one. Then you have hip, bone structure, shadow. Shoulder, which is quite high, actually, it's higher than that. There, body structure, and you have his thigh, his right thigh. This is his pants, right thigh moving here, calf. And then foot, and then his left leg. Left leg, heel, and then this powerful movement of his foot. I think you got this. Again, hip, pants again, and on his right thigh, and then again. Elbow, and you have a cast shadow of the head on the body, and calf, heel. Did you notice by moving this way, I'm playing with big shapes, which are calf, thigh, and I'm completely ignoring all the details. Not because I want to, well, in a way I want to ignore them, because I will get lost onto the small details, but it's for a purpose, is to get going with the big shapes. Okay, a quick. And again, moving up here. There's not much going on there, so I have to be quick with that. This muscle. And then you have the cast shadow of the arm here, and you have pants moving on here, and you have his body, as I said earlier on, and that heel is a bit too big for me here, so what do? Make it smaller. Then you have shadow here, again move quickly onto head, hair, ear, neck and the hair. I'll restrict that here. They have eyes, well, eye cavity, eyes in itself, chin, mouth. Again, make it a little bit. That's it. And then so again, getting rid of, well, darkening the pans a bit. That's the blackest black is the pans. And getting all that shadow here on his belly, which creates his form of muscles. Now there is a line which goes all around the belly button, all around here, and muscle, and then this hand which comes beautifully here. It wraps, goes in the front of this hand, of this arm, right here. There you are, and then you've got the arm there. Going back on his hair, round here, maybe a bit more rounded. I must admit I've turned the head a bit more than I needed to, by looking down a bit more, but it makes it for a more of interesting pose, I guess. And using the brush at the same, with the same method as the head. Soften it as much as I can. And then a little bit of putty rubber as well, coming back and getting his muscles.